Here at home, Muslims and Christians are concerned about possible backlash if those Korans are burned in Florida. The Florida pastor who's leading that demonstration on the anniversary of 9/11 says it's something that he has to do. Now, we talked to the co-founder of the International Museum of Muslim Cultures, who says she's outraged, and a professor at Wesley Biblical Seminary, who says it needs to be put into perspective.
We're all up in arms right now that 200 Korans might be burned in Florida. They have not yet to be burned, but they could be burned in Florida on Saturday. There wasn't much of an outcry when a couple months ago there was a 38-year-old Christian burned alive because he refused to convert to Islam.
It saddens me that a man of God could want to have so much intolerance, you know, of others' beliefs, that you would want to burn their religious text and book.